time now for your good news, where you tell us all the good things going on in your world, and then we share them here because we all deserve a little bit of good news. Judy Sommerfeld says, returning from Disney World, this is best cousin buddies Kenny and Moxie with Pluto. Had a great week, but our hearts go out to the people of Florida, and we wish them all safe. Us too.
Glad they got the trip.
Yeah. Jabbar Hasan says, good thing is my Special Olympics basketball season starts on my birthday week. So that's super fun, and a happy birthday, Jabbar. And Rodney Petersen says, got to spend my 59th birthday weekend camping in Cannon Falls with family and playing with our grandson, Gray. Sometimes you have to get down on the ground with them and take it all in. Kids love it when you get to their level. We know that, right, Ben?
Yeah, get a little dirty, it's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. If you'd like to share your good news with us, Ben and I want to hear it. Just send it to yourgoodnews@care11.com. Include photos, videos, whatever you want us to share here, and then we shall distribute it to the rest of the world.
Absolutely. In the final segment of the 4 o'clock show, yes. Titled Your Good News.
Yes.
Exciting stuff. All right, nice weather in the forecast still as we head into tomorrow. Temperatures starting to warm up.